We all know the Old Vic, but just down the road is the Young Vic. It was opened recently under the auspices of the National Theatre, especially to present plays for the younger generation. Television's Callan, actor Edward Woodward, read a message in verse from Lord Olivier, who was indisposed. And the honour of opening the country's youngest theatre, built round the shell of a butcher's shop, went to that spirited young actress, Dame Sybil Thorndike. The Scandinavian look in London. Clothes from Finland provide an exciting range